Machine learning is about automating the ineffable. It is about unlocking a second mode of communication with machines. I think that's incredibly powerful. I'm Cassie Kozyrkov. I serve as Chief Decision Scientist. I'm with Google Cloud. What I'm really passionate about is turning information into better action. I work on decision intelligence. It's the applied side of machine learning. In a nutshell, machine learning is about explaining your wishes to computers in a different way from traditional programming. So think about it like this. Traditional programming, to get a computer to do something for you, you have to give explicit instructions to the computer. Machine learning is asking for what you want with examples instead of instructions. The biggest challenge that I see marketers face with machine learning is how to get started. There's the research side of machine learning, and then there's the applied side. And the problem area for a lot of businesses is that they don't know which one they want to be. The research side is all about building machine learning algorithms for other people to use. That's a lot like building kitchen appliances. Whereas applied machine learning is all about cooking and cooking at scale. And that is a completely different art. Just because you know how to build the microwave doesn't make you a great chef, and vice versa. And so what they end up doing, this is the big mistake why businesses and marketers will fail, is they think they need to build their own microwave in order to cook. They don't realize that to apply machine learning to a specific business problem, you don't need to reinvent the wheel and build that algorithm yourself. There are warehouses upon warehouses of these algorithms created by research teams. And once it's created, everyone else can take it off the shelf and start applying it to innovating in their models. The key to success here is rigorous testing, making sure that what you've asked for has been delivered. Keep testing the model on new data to see if it's working. And bear in mind, there's only so much that the hottest algorithm can help you with if your data isn't very good. Put your effort into making sure that your data, your ingredients, are relevant to the task. And if you have the most beautiful ingredients, you can get away with a very simple kitchen.